Welcome back to Active Aggression Reboot Edition, and welcome to another match. This time it's a 3v3. We do have one mate here and another mate here. Not a whole lot of diversity here, no Kato factions, so everybody's randomized. So we'll see whom we fight. Get another one of you here. Let's get ourselves a barracks. Whenever I play like any faction that I haven't just played, I'm easily getting confused. Anyway, we want to do is, yeah, want to expand immediately because there's these three bridges here and the island in the middle. Once we control all of those shenanigans, then we're pretty much good. We're gonna get some basic soldiers in here because there's no real need to. Actually, do we even need another one of you here right now? Wait, we already got you. Never mind. Okay, let's get another. Well, we could get another outpost here if we had the money. But more about that in a bit. Yes, we could get some soldiers in here. That should already help to deter the initial attacks here. Just some snipers. And then we can also expand to that resource field. But we need to secure it first. So my mates here are also expanding. Good, there we go. Yeah, let's get one of you in there and then three of you. And maybe you get... Oh, can't afford that. Can't afford anything. That's okay. Yeah, that's okay. These are just scouts and whatnot, so that's not that dramatic. So let's try to secure these resources here. All the AIs are very hard AIs. So, but then again, it does affect everyone. So there's that. Can we afford a refinery? We sure cannot. But let's see. Could also expand to this bank here immediately if we're a bit bold. Is under attack. Is it? Oh, you're here. It's okay. These guys are just scouting. A little more money, please. Thank you. See how that goes. I didn't really need the second. So these are all my mates, so that's good. Otherwise I may have killed my sniper, but never mind. Another one of you here, please. I think then we're gonna need an outpost here. So we have a decent income here, so there's a couple more sources here. So we could just try to go... Oh, that base is occupied by my ally. So they're trying to occupy it here as well. Have to see how that goes. Who's in there? It's just some of these guys. Yeah, it's probably not sufficient. But we do have a couple of snipers here and whatnot. So if they try to cross, then we might win this. But now they control both of these banks here. The other hand, it looks like almost the same thing is happening here. Okay, what can you do? Wait a second. Did these guys just? Oh, okay. So there we go. These guys here decided to cross. Yeah. So why did they abandon this? What did they abandon this? Anyway, to be honest, we can probably try to control this side of the river here. Might be worth it. Then again, I'm not sure how comfortable I feel about that. So you know what? Let's not get too bold right now. Let's build a outpost here. Yeah, probably want to age up soon as well. Yeah. Maybe not do this, but at least my snipers here will deal some nice damage against those folks. But let's get you know what, let's get this upgrade here. Building complete. There we go, and then we can also build some extra defenses here. See whether we can pull that off before everybody here dies. To be honest, these guys here, they're kind of getting themselves torn apart here. So this might not... Yeah, I think this is going to end better for me than it is for them. Yeah, it is. Yeah, there's only one of them left already. Okay. Let's get the missile. Yeah, goodbye. That was it already. Well, you tried. Upgrade completed. You certainly made an attempt. So we can get... Wait, can we get a medicopter, I think? See, already have no idea what any of these factions actually do. We could try to get some POWs here. Yeah, I could give that a go. So let's build a prison here. Then let's get two of you over here. Yeah, we might POW a couple of folks there, then sooner or later it's going to pay off. Don't really need a field HQ here. Actually, since you're still alive, you may as well steal some POWs here. Those are going to pay for themselves pretty quickly. And if you die, it doesn't really matter. Good, good, good. So yeah, then let's save up for the age upgrade. Oh, nice try. Yeah, so why is nobody entering this building? I mean, they have a bunch of guys here. Well, they did now, so I guess that's good. Okay, you can come back home. Ah, yeah, we had the helicopter healing us here. Thanks for the heal. And there we go, shield protocol. There's more resources here as well. So I'll secure those. Looks like my mates aren't super interested in actually securing these here. I mean, I guess I'll do it sooner or later. We'll have to see. For now, let's just age up. Anything we want here right now. Support bay? Yeah, we do. Let's get that going. The prison's already generating a nice amount of income here. Did I lose my guy here? I think I did. Okay, so that's not so good, but the snipers should be able to target these folks here soon. Nice, nice. Good, 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 good. You secure yourself a POW here, you do the same. Or two of them are juicy. Yeah, those can generate some nice income over time, so don't underestimate that. Also, I think I'm going to get two more of you guys in here. Snipers are quite nice to have. Also, we can turn you into a repair outpost, and we can get you... Let's get you all these upgrades here, because you might need them. Especially the anti-tank gun upgrade, for obvious reasons. Prison is generating 30 ticks here. That's pretty good. That's already better than our income buildings later on. Oh, and we also need a second outpost here, so they can repair one another. You just exploded. There was a little scout upgrade vehicle there. Completed. You tried. You certainly tried. There we go. So your pair of posts. If you have multiple of these supporting one another and everything, they're pretty durable. So we've lost that bank again. But whatever. Let's build one of these here. And anything else we want here? Okay, I guess we can use maybe one infantry healing person here. Why not? Yeah. That's kind of a lot of you guys here. That was not so great. But we have a bunch of guys here as support. Yeah, hey, more POWs. Nice. So how many prison spots do we have left here? Not that many. We should probably get a second one of you here. Okay, and someone snatch me some POWs here. Those are all mine. You get me a second prison, because I want that income. But the spell weapons have been turned off, primarily because I don't just want this to turn into so and flinging what often happens. Oops, can't afford that. There we go. What often happens later. Good, good, good. Let's maybe get... Research lab sounds good to me. Okay, can return home. You know what? You can also build me another barracks here. Barracks, there we go. Wherever I can actually fit a barracks, there we go, thank you. Yeah, I think I want the radius upgrade here. I think I need more of these guns here as well. So now our mate has expanded to this side here again. That's nice of you. Upgrade completed. There we go. So then the outposts can also repair one another because they can't repair themselves. That's kind of important. Let's get some anti-air going here. Also, I can't afford that, of course. Okay, so there's... Yeah, so my boys here have expanded to these regions. Not here, though.
Upgrade complete.
But anyway. Oh, there's, so there are ruins there, so I guess I can't, yeah, I can't build there. Oh well, can't have everything. Definitely need the anti-tank gun, just because that's what we mainly need here. It's just a fact. Two more of you snipers here. These snipers are a bit different from the American ones. Those are more anti-personnel snipers. These ones here have anti-material rifles. How expensive is the next upgrade here? 8,000 again. Okay, we'll have to see about that, but maybe we get a research lab here first. And then we'll also need more outposts soon, but we'll get to that. Good, good, good. And you know what? Let's leave it at that for now. There's not like that much pressure on us right now. You should probably expand to this position here at one point, so we can control the central island. That might be helpful.
Upgrade completed.
Good, good, good. Got another one of you here. Then let's get another outpost here. You can also pick. Actually, let's get one here. You can also become a repair outpost. So, anything we actually want here? I guess sturdier. I guess that's not super important here, but whatever.
Building completed.
Anyway. That one here complete. Yeah, one repair outpost here, just in case we get ourselves hit here. And I think we might just want to age up again. But maybe one more defense here, in case bad things happen here. Let's just build you here then. Yeah, one of the anti-missile system. If you have a bunch of those, yeah, they have actually pretty decent range, better than I thought. So are these? Body? Yeah, I think these are bodies. Or are they?
Building completed.
So you come over here, and if... No, they're not, so we can steal these guys here. This isn't even fully occupied. Can I actually occupy that? Doesn't look like it. In any case... Oh, damn. This is not good. So let's hope you have some... Yeah, they have some defenses here, but they're still not so great. They send a lot of stuff. I mean, my boys should be able to... Barracks. Let's get the spear vehicle bay here. They should be able to send some stuff as well, especially because I helped them with the defense here, but oh well. So my guy there died, that's acceptable, because we just prisoned some more folks here. Looks like they get evenly distributed among these prisons here. Yeah, so these guys here stand no chance when I try to cross here, but I don't like this situation. If these guys get repaired so quickly, I don't think it even matters. Yeah, look at these. That's kind of the thing with this game here. The
upgrade.
Oh, are you out of range? Ooh, I don't like that. That's why you get vehicles. Well, actually, but looks like my mates are coming to help here, and now they're dead. And we should probably this is why you get the missile defense upgrades. There we go.
Upgrade.
Get that POW. They're valuable. Okay, got that vehicle bay here. These ones here are kind of nice, but what we really want is the Terminator. But more about that later. This is still not good. You guys are just all hanging out here, and you... Yeah, the same deal here. Why are my guys so much weaker? I mean, they have troops here, so let's see what we can recover from this. Otherwise, we might be in trouble. May build one of these here. Let's get two more of you in there, just in case. Because I don't like where this is going. Yeah. It's maybe not so great. But let's see. I think we can maybe expel these guys from here. Okay, let's just age up again. Okay, so we might just have to build up more defenses here. Looks like I have to do the heavy lifting there, but whatever. You're just hanging out in that base, aren't you? You sure are. Okay, let's see. So you just built me an outpost here. Yeah, you get into those buildings. Bye, drone. Repair outpost will also benefit everyone. Are you just stuck on this bridge here? I think you are, because one... Good. Because one of you guys is just kind of walking around there. Without really doing much. Let's get the radius upgrade here for you. And I would like to have another outpost here. Possible. It looks like, yeah, we're on the march again. Good.
Upgrade completed.
Did I lose... yeah, I think my worker here got himself murdered. Which is probably why I should have built the... Oh yeah, whatever. Let's just come over here. Oh wait, no, you were just on your way. Never mind, I thought... You know what? It doesn't matter what I think. Doesn't matter. So this seems like my guys are just guarding the bridges. I mean, that's generally fine. You shouldn't just do that, but whatever. Okay, bunch more of you here. But now we still have enough power for that. Yeah. Good. And you get me another outpost here in the near future. Which we can afford. No. That's nice. Because we need to upgrade all of you here. But we'll get to that. Oh yeah, you actually have to be able to afford that. I guess we could build another one of you here. That's not quite... These roads here are killing me. Okay, one more of you here. Some more planes here, but at least I have a decent amount of anti-air. Yeah. Ouch. That must have hurt. Yeah, I have you here.
Upgrade completed.
Guess you could heal these guys here once I actually have the healing ability.
Upgrade completed.
Yeah, let's try that. And you're here. You can please POW everyone here. And you guys, you definitely need some upgrades. Can't afford that for upgrade everyone, but we'll get there. And of course we want... How expensive is the income outpost upgrade? Pretty expensive, but I mean, the earlier we get it, the earlier it's going to pay for itself. Get in here. Yeah, so let's get the income upgrades, the income outpost going now. So we are now controlling this position here. So we're making some progress here, but it seems the AI once more has reached its sleep phase, where it just kind of hangs around. Not quite sure why that is the case. I mean, they're still doing something, but it's just not that interesting. They're just kind of hanging around here, isn't it? So they did rebuild this. That's nice. So we're actually utilizing everything we have here. So that's nice. So getting some income outposts here. Another one of you here, please.
Upgrade completed.
There we go, and you're also going to make me some money, and you also get credits when you just pick these prisoners up. So that's also nice. Yeah, but it seems, yeah, my buddies here are sort of active, but not terribly so. But oh well. In any case, sword vehicle bay. I do want that, but I don't want that right now. Anti-ballistics. I don't really need that all that urgently. You cannot only use that against super weapons. You can also use that against planes, I believe. In any case, yeah, repair outpost. Expensive, but we really need it. So you all get yourself some nice upgrades here.
Upgrade completed.
Good. So that's going to be, once I have upgrade all of these here, that's going to be, it's kind of expensive. These cost like 5,000 credits or so. Okay, so they do build some more stuff now. Some more Abrams tanks. So both of my mates here are green, all enemies are red. This is really bad once you fight multiple parties, so if you're like a 2v2v2, then just everybody's just green and red, and there's just no proper distinction, which really is not that great, for obvious reasons. Okay, maybe, what damaged you exactly? I mean, we have repair output. Oh, wait a second, did you never finish building that? I don't think you did. Yeah, I got too greedy there. Anyway. Looks like some stuff is happening here, which I guess is nice. So this bank here is... That's like semi-contested? I mean, that's mostly empty.
Building complete.
Anyway, another income outpost here, please. And maybe... We want... Actually, you know what? We can build our vehicle bay maybe up here. Upgrade actually, you know what? Complete. Doesn't really matter that much, does it? Air control center... No, not right now, but we're gonna get... Oh, what's here? Never mind. Let's just get the sword vehicle bay going here. We certainly have enough power for that. That's for sure. Just build that here. Metal storm, ADN. Are we doing any of these shenanigans here? But maybe.
Upgrade completed.
No, none of this is really super important. There we go. So that should get everyone here all the upgrades they need. Possibly don't need, considering how passive the enemy is.
Stealth enemy detected.
But let's see. Is there even a... So it's not the cartel, not the cartel. There might be like no cartel whatsoever on this map here. Which I wouldn't mind upgrade that much, complete. To be perfectly honest. Any case. So we probably want some Terminators here.
What now?
So do you want some more income outposts? That's the other question. Yeah, maybe want two more of them here. The good thing is that, like, power-wise, they pay for themselves because they give you power anyway. Yeah, these guys are still just hanging out here. Yeah, and they do seem to be happy to send a lot of planes. I think this would be the super weapon flinging phase if that existed here, but never mind. Oh, hey, they actually built a defense. Man, I'm amazed. So there's a bunch of guys here, but it's not that many.
Building complete. Mm-hmm.
Speed increase of these guys here, yes please. Okay, more of you here. I think I want one of you here, like an extra one. What are you exactly doing here? I'm not quite sure. You're just kind of hanging out here. Anyway, I think we want some Terminators here, if you could afford those. Yeah, anti-aircraft. So Terminator is probably the closest thing you come to a universal unit here. Ooh, snap. This isn't so great. Do you want to do something about that? I mean, you have troops here. Just saying.
Upgrade completed.
If you want this upgrade here too. Oh, hey, so we're intercepting the missiles here. I guess that's nice. Provide you... Well, we do not only have missiles, so... Anyway... Oh, hey, something's actually happening. Look at that. Oh yeah, there's the javelin guys. I think the javelin guys, they have a range upgrade there where they shoot like across the entire map. It's pretty savage. Okay. Burrito, yeah, we might get some of those as well. But firstly, a couple more of you. So they've taken that over. Yeah, we'll get to that. Probably won't take this position here and then cut through the enemy in the center. So let's see how far you get. If we can reach you from here. I don't think we can.
Upgrade
no.
Completed.
Where are you going? Just somewhere over here, that's fine. We did empty this. Actually, wait a second, we did not empty this bank here. Oh wait, we just emptied it. Ironic. Oh yeah, we got the upgrades here first. Probably shouldn't have done that, but never
upgrade
mind.
Completed.
Anyway, we're getting a decent amount of money here. Decent amount of money from POWs as well. Just pushing this guy here out of the way. So green has woken up here, well, one of the greens. And they're sure sending a lot of planes here. And they're going down, which is nice. That's what we want. You can probably build me some more anti-air here. That won't hurt.
Base is under attack.
That's okay, I've got repair outposts here. And repair outposts to repair the repair outposts. There we go. Bit of a slugfest here, but at least something's happening. There we go. I'll upgrade you later.
Building completed.
I think I want this upgrade here. It's really expensive, but it's also pretty sweet, I think.
Building completed.
Yeah, we can intervene there in the near future. You know, maybe you can try that now. Let's get some more Abrams tanks here. Not sure how I feel about this here. Also, this bridge here is a bit of a bottleneck. I mean, obviously, intentionally, it's a bottleneck. Let's move our ally over here. Let's see whether we can even arrive here before the action is over or we get ourselves destroyed. Could be both.
Building complete.
Okay, time for you to die. Oh, there's a fresh Abrams here. Sent quite a lot of these drones here. Okay, you know what, let's return home for now. We want to gather a couple more of you here. If you can make it. Not so sure about that. Let's see. So you're dead. Yeah, you just get yourself repair outposted here. Then we may as well get a couple of you here. Maybe also a second bay. To whom exactly? Not quite sure. Anyway, should probably get another one of you over there. I think they're just sending more aircraft. But so are my allies, which is nice, I suppose. So you're already fully healed. Don't think repair outpost effects stack, but it's nevertheless nice to have them, isn't it?
Is under attack.
Is it? Suppose it is. You know what? May as well get the capture upgrade here while we're at it. You get yourself stacked with a bunch of these folks here.
Upgrade completed.
And there are our Buratinos. Yeah, nobody needs any of this. Let's build another vehicle bay here. Why is there so many roads everywhere? Oh wow, we're harvesting here now. That's pretty bold move. Hey, and here's a sniper. This is pretty bold, but okay. So maybe we should move over here soon and then creep forward a little bit. There we go, you join us here. And our advanced vehicle bay is almost ready. We could also establish ourselves here, but it's kind of nice that if we get the bank here. Also, if you control this, is it? If someone else got shot down there as well, or that was that some infantry we lost? I'm not sure. Well, it doesn't really matter all that much. Just hang out here. I mean, you're in the repair outpost era. Aura, not era. Anyway, so who cares?
Target. Can I kill him?
Generally speaking, you can always kill what you see. So if you want to cross here, we should probably, Buratino power. Which might also kill this bank here at one point, but we'll have to see about that. Yeah, but these boys here, pretty good. If you can protect them, that's kind of the condition there. Because if someone gets close to these, then they just melt like butter, really. So anyway, Kodiak is Kodiaking here. That's nice. I think we should cross here with you, and then you can cross here as well, and you can cross here too. We might just outpost our way through there. Oh hey, okay, now everybody's coming along. Guess that's nice. You know what, you can also come along. You can maybe, oh wait, there's one guy in there. It's better than nothing. Okay, so there's some folks coming from that direction, so we should probably hang out here. You join us here too, and you start building that outpost, please. Hey, you got yourself healed. Nice. Okay. What's the deal here? Good enough. Just in case, we're gonna get a second repair outpost here, because why not? And speaking of which, there we go. So, oh, there's a repair person. Yeah, I was wondering, why are you already repairing yourself before I have even researched this? But the answer is because there's someone else there to fix you.
Building completed.
Okay, let's get both of you to produce some of these folks. So if I actually select multiple production facilities, I just produce whatever. Another one of you, please. Never mind. Let's kill you. You can move forward a little bit.
Base is under attack.
If things go really hot, we can always fall back to our repair zone there. I don't even know what kind of vehicle you are, but you certainly need to be eliminated. Okay, oh, so there's one guy there, that's fine. Yeah, you guys here, you don't scare me. There's a bunch of people in there, let's see how long you last. And the answer is a little bit longer than I care to admit. Speaking of target destroyed, I almost blew up that bank, I think. Let's just drop this here. And you join us up there. No, don't do that, please. Good. Let's get the upgrade. That always takes a bit longer. Yes, this building here still exists, so that's neat. A barracks, yes, please.
Unit is under attack.
You come over here.
Building completed.
Let's get a bunch of you in there. I don't really need to care about POWs all that much anymore. Though I guess they're still kind of nice to have.
Upgrade
there
completed.
We go. Let the healing begin. I think the outpost, they can heal multiple targets at a time.
Upgrade
I think they can. And in any case, we're still banking here. Nice, nice. So now we need to cross, of course. That's a different story, I guess. Oh yeah, I don't have enough money for that. That's fine. We will sooner or later. Okay, so making some progress here, even though it's not as much progress as I would like to see. So this profound here got blown up, that's fine. You guys here holding the line. Then oh yeah, what you also want are upgrades for you here. Because otherwise you're a lot less useful than you could be otherwise. So our ally is crossing the bridge. So dice have fallen, or are they no?
Upgrade completed.
Okay, you know what? Let's cross the bridge.
Unit is under attack.
Also, some anti-air here, please. May as well get some of that. And that's a lot of targets we have here. These guys didn't skimp on the base defenses, that's for sure. But these also, engineers here, they fall pretty quickly. We come over here. There we go. Goodbye. Come over here. We may as well extend our network here. There we go, because why not? And let's have you join us here, please. Do you have casualties? Speaking of which, you please kill these guys here. Or this guy here. I don't really care. Just get rid of that artillery, please. Okay, someone walk over to these folks here and just blow them up. Thank you. That's what I needed. You're probably going to disappear rather soon. You sure are, thank you very much. There we go, got an extra burrito here. That bank didn't really last, did it? Oh well. Can't have everything. So this one here is almost ready.
Upgrade completed.
In this case, some more of you, please. And goodbye. Okay, I think we should. Yeah, we should. We should wait a little bit here. But you know what? In the meantime, we may as well. Should have gotten helicopters here, so we could do some spying on the base here. But yeah, let's just blow this up now. We can punch a hole into. This is why. Why?
Stealth enemy detected.
I mean, this is just. Is this some sort of trench warfare reenactment we have going on here? That feels like it. Anyway, let's build me one of. Please tell me I can build this factory anywhere here.
Construction impossible.
It's not impossible if you believe in it. Fine, I'm gonna build it here. Okay, good, 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 good. Let's move the Terminators. Looks like we cleaned this cleaned house here relatively well. I mean, there's still stuff left, of course, but I think maybe we can. You know what? You can stay down here. You can probably move, blow up the rest of their stuff. It's relatively easy. Oh, that's a lot of vehicles that are not suitable to facing these Terminators here. So there come the slightly bigger boys, not the big boys. Okay, got some losses here, but I think we still lose less than the enemy. Let's take a step back. Missile interception, definitely worth it. How about no more air units? How about that? Nice. And then you produce me a bunch of these, and I would like you to attack this headquarters here.
Unit lost.
I don't even know whose planes those are. But there's someone's planes, that's for sure. Another one of you here. You're gonna die soon enough, no worries. Okay. You help me take that out. Or are you? Maybe you don't. Maybe you just take a step back here and heal yourself. And have my mates here. Fight this fight here for a moment. Yeah, so these guys here are definitely finished. They still put up a bit of a fight, but yeah. How about you destroy their other air tower here with the outrageous range? Yeah, one thing I mentioned earlier a bit is that one of the, in my opinion, problems with this game here is that base building takes kinda longish, but the units, even if you don't directly run to your counter unit, you can. Everything just dies in like 2 seconds. Anyway, we should probably. We can hit these guys here from the back, but there's so much stuff going on here. There's no real back here because there's just one cluster of base defenses here, which is kind of ridiculous to be perfectly honest. Anyway, get up here, please. You join us up here as well. These are some low-res textures for the. The destroyed area here, but never mind. I'm playing this on maximum details. This game actually performs really well. This is very optimized. Even on my old PC, I got at something like 80-90 frames per second here. There we go. So this doesn't look so bad. Let's blow up their power plants. And you don't get a notification when you beat this guy here. You only get a notification when you beat the entirety of the team. So for example, I don't even know whether these are... whether these are troops from the guy we've just beaten or completely different guys.
Unit is under attack.
Also, unupgrade Abramses at this point here. Why? Well, whatever. Well, hey, this bank here nominally still exists. So you build me another one of these here. where do you want to go next? I think I want to kill this guy. It really makes no difference. Also, this... Wait, is everybody the same? I did randomize this, didn't I? In any case, maybe I didn't. Doesn't really matter, does it? Well, it doesn't matter now. We're way past that. Okay, so you come over here, come over here. You built me just some defenses here. Just so we can rest assured that we have some folks here holding the line. Like you. Oh, hey. HIMARS. Okay. Maybe I should... What's happening here? Well, you certainly died. Nice. I really like aircraft going down in this game here. It looks so neat. Let's get you some upgrades already. Okay, so you know what? You can... Yeah, there we go. So you just start destroying these defenses here. Let's see whether you can bring... Oh, hello. It's a medicopter. Well, you're not going to heal anyone. That's for sure. Beautiful. That's how I like it. Enhanced repair radios, please. Yeah, and you guys appear to be sufficient to just stop everyone who's coming from this direction. Good. Seems like you're happy just murdering everything there. I appreciate that. But what if we had even more of you? To be fair, you also take forever to build. Yeah. Did we really still don't have enough money for that? I guess I didn't really build many income outposts or anything. What is good? Oh, there's one more missile guy here. How did he get past all of this? I don't even know. By the way, the snipers can also shoot down helicopters, which is kind of neat. I like that. So, you can move closer. Everybody's next. Is it? I suppose it was at one point. That's fine. So you just blow up what you can blow up. How beautiful. I just love to watch this. And this is way too close. It just looks very neat. It's proper like rain of destruction. Also you, just get me a couple more of these forks here. And you, maybe another income outpost or two. I mean, regular outpost. What? That's not what I meant to do. And then can become an income outpost at one stage. Unit is under attack. Why does this keep happening? Good. I didn't even tell you to engage those, but I guess we at this stage here we have enough artillery left. That doesn't really matter, but I don't want to just drive in there because that's going to cause a lot of damage. But maybe. Actually, let's slowly move through here. And where's the headquarters? It's already over here. So I guess that's to be expected as well. You finish me that. Whoa, don't do that. Don't do that. Base is under attack. Oh, wait, I was gathering you here. I didn't plan to do that, but never mind. This is going to change things a bit. Building complete. Another bank here, and looks like. Yeah, look. Ooh, both my allies have joined me here. Nice, nice. Well, just destroy that bank. You can't shoot down all of these. There we go. Everybody's dead in that bank. And you just move in here. You can maybe take out the air control tower next. You don't even need to come that close, but that's still gonna work for us. You just destroy what you can destroy here. I'll have to replace a couple of you later, but who cares? We have the money. There we go, that's better. Yeah, we're probably going to lose about half of these. But that's to be expected considering the amount of base defenses they have here. You can't really change that. And these are also not power dependent, so there's no real way of just giving them low power and disabling all their base defenses here. Okay. But at least this actually generally works out in our favor. This is so many base defenses.
Unit is under attack.
At least we've ruined the economy. There we go. You have to replace a lot of you guys here later. But first, more base defenses need to die. You know what? My allies can mop this up here. I think we're done here.
Unit is under attack.
You just join this guy here and then we'll see. Are we still producing? Nope, not producing you here anymore. That's fine. More Terminators here. There we go. You join us here. Yeah, my allies can mop this guy here up. It shouldn't be a problem. I think they might count as defeated anyway because they've lost most of their stuff. And then it's essentially the exact same thing again. And they sent now these single units. It doesn't seem like they sent proper cluster of units anymore. But, oh well. Your problem, not mine. Okay. Okay, hey, oh wow, you're still alive. You don't look alive. We'll see who's next. Firstly, you repair yourself, because you're barely moving, you're just being shoved around by our friends here. Lots of POWs, but we don't really need those anymore. But these guys still seem to have quite a lot of money left for airstrikes and whatnot. Never mind. Move over here, please. Let's see, there's still some stuff left here, but who cares really? Nice try. Marines never die, except when they do. Didn't even see you there. I'm not sure how I feel about these units just kind of shoving one another around. I'm not sure whether you can do that or should do that. Anyway, be careful here, please. So this is just this story here all over again. So we'll have to see. I mean, we could just... Where are you? There you are. Build me another vehicle bay here. So you're still building these guys, but there's also more left here. And I know I overlooked one there, but it doesn't really matter. I think we're just going to wait through here.
Unit is under attack.
Air units is definitely not the solution here, so let's just go for it. At least here we can destroy some of the income. There we go. Should probably dodge our own artillery fire here. Oh, they have low power. Nice. Not that it matters too much, but still, it's going to be somewhat helpful. Destroy that, please. Oh, they have two air towers here. Yeah, we are wading through these quite quickly. I think we have even more Terminators than last time. And boom, there we go. There goes their headquarters. Yeah, it looks like they didn't have really much left in the way of ground forces. I think like one third in, that was they were probably at the height of their land power there. Yeah, I think that's actually it. Yeah, this was a bit easier than I thought. But then again, if you play alongside very hard AIs, then it also helps. And there we go. See you next time.